One night, I had a dream. I dreamed I was walking along the beach with the Lord, and across the sky flashed scenes from my life. For each scene, I noticed two sets of footprints in the sand. One set belonged to me, and the other to the Lord. When the last scene of my life flashed before us, I looked back at the footprints in the sand, and I noticed that many times along the path of life, there was only one set of footprints. I also noticed that it happened at the very lowest and saddest times in my life. This really bothered me, so I questioned the Lord about it.
One set of footprints in the sand. Lord, you promised me you'd hold my hand. Tell me why in the troubled times I look back and only find one set of footprints in the sand.
Lord, you said that once I decided to follow you, you would walk with me all the way. But I've noticed that during the most troublesome times in my life, there's only one set of footprints. I don't understand why in times when I needed you most, you should leave me. And the Lord replied, my precious, precious child, I love you, and I would never, never leave you during your times of trial and suffering. When you saw only one set of footprints in the sand, it was then that I was carrying you.
One set of footprints in the sand. Oh, yes. I understand. Through every storm he carried me. Now I praise the Lord each time I see one set of footprints in the sand.